your home. So try the life of a thief, just sample the life of a brook. There isn't a boy who won't enjoy a working for Captain Hook, the world's most famous.
Sharply, you worthless dogs! Set your sights for Peter Pan!
Oh, goodness, haven't we searched the island 1,000 times before?
But, George, do you think the children will be safe without Nana?
Safe? Of course they'll be safe. Why not?
Well, Wendy said something about a shadow, and I...
Shadow? Whose shadow?
Peter Pan.
Oh, Peter Pan. Great Scott, you're right!
I said that searching for Pan is, fun galore!
There'll be no rest until we have that boy in irons!
Oh. Smee, do you know what this means? We'll get me treasure.
Now, Smee, to take care of Master Peter Pan.
Peter Pan? You don't say? Goodness gracious, whatever shall we do?
That it would, Mr. Smee. But I have given me word not to lay a finger or a hook on Peter Pan.
Hiya, Principal Prickly. How's it hanging?
Hands off the sport coat, boy. It's silk.
Hi, Dobby.
Good morning, Dabby.
Howdy, Daddy.
Sorry, guys. I guess I shouldn't have taken this chance to practice my cursive.
There's got to be some way to get another kid to call a teacher mama.
Well, there is one thing we haven't...
Mwah! Leave the light on, Mommy. Your baby boy's coming home. Now, when you've located the treasure, just give this a wee toot.
You're doing the right thing. I'm your only way home.
George, I'm so glad you changed your mind about Wendy. After all, she's still a child.
Oh, sure, Mary. You know I never mean those things. Do I, Nana?